So the traffic is broken up and we're moving again. And the car is going at its set cruise control. Anyway, the reason I'm taking another video is just to kind of clearly show I'm not really trying to control the car. I'm letting it do its thing. And I wanted you guys to see, I knew I was going to be coming up on a turn here. So again, I'm not doing anything. The car is actually making the turn.